is he?
Val,
I found out what happened. Why he was banished.
No.
He didn't eat Dale or steal cars or drink screams. He never hurt anybody.
I don't understand then. Why would he be banished?
He saw a letter from Waternoose about plans for a machine that would extract screams from kids.
Oh, he knew about the Scream Extractor.
Sullivan?
After that, Waternoose banished him for life. But he just wanted a friend.
Hey, Tylor, get in here. We've just...